$1 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
All right, let's do that again. There we go, piece of cake. I need my gear. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Bingo. Now we're in business. Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Gotta find the highest cell. Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? All right, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome. Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah, there's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. That's not it. This one either. Nothing. Ah, nope. Roman numeral 2. No? Well, where's that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10. Roman numeral 10. Nothing. That letter say again. The Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral, too. No?
Roman numeral 2.
Ah, nope. Did I miss something on the letter? Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10. That's not it. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. This one either. Nothing. Ah, nope. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. No? That's not it. It's not this one either. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. Nothing. Ah, nope. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. No? 10 and 2. X and II.
How would you look at that? Digna factis recipimus. Guess this is it. Time to head back. Come on! Gotta watch that first step. Down we go. Now what? Do that. there goes my shoulder. There's Vargas.
I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Oh, crap. No, 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 no. Whoa! Made it.
Now we're talking.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. There could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Huh? ¿Qué quiero decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, eh.
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive.
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah.
Look at you.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of this shithole. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Yeah, bring
it. Buenas noches.
Siéntate!
Pendejo.
Shit. We're not done here, guys.
What are they saying?
Sam! Need some help here! Get
basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina. Déjanos. Déjennos.
Too long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away.
Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. any of you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Hurry up!
Now! There, it's open! We got it!
Then go!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Now let's just get away from the bars.
Down this way! Through here! Don't stop! Keep going! Watch yourself!
Oh, crap!
Over there! To the left!
Alto!
This way! No, wait. Over here! Come on! Come on!
Right behind you. Keep going.
Damn it! It's locked.
Guys, we can climb this. Shit! Another dead end.
Fire escape. Nathan, get me out there.
Come on, Sam. Ready? And...
Let's go.
Yeah, after you.
Over the roof, follow me.
Are you sure?
Seriously?
Nathan! It's a clean house! Alright, we need to catch up with Ray. Quickly.
You thought you trusted him?
I do! What point? There's a vent here! Help me push!
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick! Come on! After you!
They're everywhere.
Just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something. Oh, shit! Guard!
Hold on, amigo!
Great! Good to see you! Get down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
I don't celebrate yet.
Now see us this way.
That's right. Let's keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on! And don't drop the cross.
No. No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Come on, are you still down there?
No!